hunt the prickle boars. Yeah, let's go do that. Ooh, so I guess I'll tell you guys about my day while we're just kind of heading off to go fight some stuff. But yeah, so I went over to my mom's house because she recently sold it, and I did for the last like 4 or 5 hours just repairs on the house. Just small stuff, nitty gritty things like fixing the trim, replacing the screen. So it's just like, really? But, well, it wasn't too bad. So. Oh, they're kind of cute and
there's
demonic.
A prickle boar.
So that's one, huh?
Their meat is easy to preserve when smoked and super tasty. And the skin has all kinds of uses, too.
I almost feel sorry for it.
Aww.
Wanna leave?
No, my spirit is prepared. Besides, I can't get this sort of experience back home.
Okay. Here we go!
I mean, it's not like they're hunting it just to hunt it. They actually have a purpose for it. Oh, God. Oh, I forgot. How do you fight? Oh, no. Oh, bad news bears. Okay.
Hey, pretty smooth move.
Thank you.
I forgot how you use arts. I think he's just mashing. Yourself. Yeah, because what was it? B to win? Yeah, we're good. B to win.
Okay! Guess we need a few more.
I don't see any around.
You'll find him if you look.
Okay, so now time to just hunt for some prickle boars. This is such like a chill quest to do. But sorry if I sound a bit more tired. I'm honestly need like a nap or five. So, oh, hi bud. Oh, I meant to do that.
I am ready.
Oh, rough. But yeah, I need a nap or seven. So.
Ready?
Oh well, I was like, I could record for an hour or two. I'll be good. And here we are. But okay, so we already got the chest. I think there's something back here, maybe. Yeah, an item to take. But I found out there's a new Tales of game for the phone. I was like, oh, okay. If I could sum it up best, it would probably be a combination of the Kingdom Hearts Unchained. I think
is
that's
that
what
a
that
monolith?
Was called. Yes, it is. Difficulty settings. Difficult, simple. Yeah, I think work is unknowable. But yeah, it's not too bad. It's a mix of Kingdom Hearts Unchained and maybe some like... Oh gosh, there's another app I was going to compare it to. But it's not bad. Fire Emblem Heroes, that's what it was. It kind of combines the old with the new. So like old characters from like Graces and... This one too, Gray's in it. And
that's that.
Tales of Xillia, I think that's what it's called, and like a few others. So, yeah, not too bad. It came out on the 23rd, and I'm just now finding out about it on the 29th, but pretty good so far. I'm enjoying it. That's definitely what I'm gonna do after this. I recorded, but I have no idea how to record on the phone. And I can just picture a million and 10 things going wrong with that, so I'm not gonna worry about it. But.
Focus, guys! Ready?
Just a reminder, I will cut this out, or at least most of the fighting in this game. But since this is a quest, I figured we'll just kind of keep it.
I think we've hunted enough.
Yeah, I think we have too.
Let's head home for the day.
Sweet. So not really a time-consuming task, just one of those things. Good to just have a conversation with you guys and chill. So... Another thing I was going to say is, if you guys are liking this series, please let other people know. I'd like to have more than like 5 views on this, that'd be much appreciated, but I never have done this for the views, or ooh, grammar, rough.
Hey, but how far is it to Lady Lake?
Let's see, I expect about 2 or 3 days.
That's not too bad.
Really? I had no idea it was so close.
Yeah.
But the forest at the base of the mountain is surprisingly easy to get lost in.
Must be the power of Gramp's domain.
Okay, but anyway, it would really help me just get noticed a little bit. But I need to stop saying that. Where was I going with that? I don't remember. Oh well. Essentially, it would be nice to record and have more than 5 views. Just boost my self-esteem a little bit. Battling prickle boars. After I finish this story, because this has been a very long story. I've never done YouTube for like views or anything like that, just because I really have wanted to do YouTube since I was 10, and that's a story for a different day. But anyway, that was rough. So,
Ray, your sword technique is eclectic. Which school are you from?
Which school?
Yes, isn't there a name signifying the style? Your swordmaster's name, perhaps?
I guess mine would have to be the Pricklebore School.
Oh, Saray.
Pricklebore School?
For me, it was food. For the Pricklebores, it was survival. Every day, me and them. A never-ending life-or-death struggle.
You really are a child of nature, aren't you?
But it was those days that taught me how to fight. There's no better teacher, no more exacting taskmaster, than the humble Pricklebore.
Thus, Pricklebore School.
You got it! Though I guess I should say Tuskmaster.
You know, something that's crazy, so they say that Saray and Miklia like to go hunt runes, but I guess that rune was really close to them. And they said it was like new and exciting, so they must hunt like further south. Where are we going? I guess home for the day. That's what I was gonna go do. But yeah, I figured like they would have explored that first.
Saray?
Oh, did I wake you? Sorry about that.
Wake you with my reading.
You're sure into that book, aren't you?
I've read it countless times since my childhood.
One day, I want to explore ruins all over the world.
True love.
Everyone who's read the Celestial Records says that, and I'm no exception.
Oh, well.
But sadly, now is not the time for some jaunt around the world. For several years now, the world has been plunged into a nigh incomprehensible state of chaos.
Chaos?
Mysterious illnesses, incessant storms, people bursting into flames. There are those that say even the dead have begun to walk the earth again.
Whoa, hang on. What are you talking about?
You don't believe me? Or you think this is a joke?
No, I...
He just doesn't understand.
The situation is beyond grave.
Huh?
The chaos has caused abnormal climate changes all over the world. As a result, we are on the verge of enduring widespread crop death, famine, and starvation. And worst of all, are the rumors of governments planning to replenish their dwindling resources through war. It mustn't come to that.
Can nothing be done?
Who knows? There's nothing to hang on to but legends.
Which is why you... Never mind. I won't ask. I think I'm gonna just hit the hay here myself. Sleep well.
You sleep to avoid awkward. Yep. Goodness. I still can't get over how good this game looks.
Good morning.
Even after, like,
you ready to get to work?
I guess only.
We gotta make those rations and bags
really
from the prickle boars we hunted yesterday.
You got it.
Maybe just the characters are just stunning.
Afraid it isn't exactly super fun though.
Well, let me know when you're ready to start.
Their own special art design. I'm sorry, my commentary is very rough today. I blame that on working, but truth be told, it's probably just me. So, I guess we could go talk to Gramps real quick, see if he wants to say anything before we head on out, but we might be good. We might be good to go. Hello, Grandpa. Nope, fire. Can I not? He's so small. Look at you, tiny Grandpa. Oh my goodness. What? Okay, we're just gonna leave Tiny Grandpa alone. I don't know if he's really that size, or if I'm just... Okay, then. I guess we're ready, because I don't really know what else we can do. We kind of got a lot of the collectibles and chests and stuff, so I think we're off to a good
ready?
Start. Yep, we're ready
so,
to go.
What do you need me to do?
We made her a bag.
Sorry for putting you to work like this.
Oh, I'm pretty used to it.
With your help, I'll be able to leave tomorrow. Thanks so much.
Yeah? Great.
Aww. He doesn't want to see her go.
Better rest up for tomorrow. I ought to let Gramps know.
Oh, that's uncomfortable. She doesn't know who Gramps is.
We should ask her more about the world below.
You still have time, sir, right? He hasn't left yet. I'm sure Lady Lake is beautiful this time of year. I wonder if, like, Seraphim areas even have, like, seasons or anything. You would think they would, at least spring. Winter, hopefully.
Hey, Gramps. She says she's leaving tomorrow.
I see. We'll all be sure to see her off. After all, one must always be hospitable to one's guests.
Thanks!
Ew. Thank you, Tiny Grandpa.
I really owe you. Thank you so much.
You gonna be okay by yourself?
I cannot cause more trouble for you than I already have.
I see.
Aww.
You'll be fine. Just follow that map and you'll get through the forest with no problems.
Oh, it's not that. I believe you. Alicia.
Huh?
That's my name. Alicia Difta.
What a pretty name.
Alicia?
You didn't even know who I was, and you helped me without asking anything in return. Whereas I thought only of myself, leaving you without even a name by which to call me. As a knight, I am ashamed. Please find it in your heart to forgive me.
Aw, you're too cute. Of course
it's
okay.
You.
I must confess something to you.
Hmm?
I know this sounds strange, but I believe that the Seraphim really do exist. The myths and legends that are preserved in the celestial record must be more than mere fairy tales.
Yeah.
This crisis that has befallen our world, I believe only the ones spoken of in the ancient legends can truly restore order.
The Shepherd, you mean?
You're not going to ridicule me? Everyone back in town does.
Aww.
Of course not.
You're a real saint, you know that? The Sacred Blade Festival is soon to commence in Lady Lake. A trial will be held based on the legend of the Shepherd's Sword. A trial I think you might be interested in.
Me?
We could be the Shepherd. I mean, we could already see the Seraphim, so...
Time to go.
Got a good shot.
But please, give it some serious thought when you have the time.
How come?
The Shepherd I see in my mind when I read the legends. I have to say, he reminds me a lot of you.
Oh, the feels. That's so sweet.
What's this?
Gramps asked me to go out and search the ruins and find some clues about that girl. I've been down there looking.
So wait, this is Alicia's?
This is the crest of Highland. I don't think this Alicia is any ordinary knight.
I know this is difficult for you, but it really is for the best.
Gramps?
Hmm. Someone has infiltrated my domain.
Uh-oh.
Blast and damnation! Hiding your presence, are you, crafty bugger? Everyone, be warned! There is an intruder in our realm! Find them!
They
concealed their presence,
now.
So chances are good it's a Hellion! Search with extreme caution!
We fucked you, Hellions. We should be good.
Very well. If it is a Hellion, quick measures must be taken. I'm counting on you.
Can't be that
I have
bad.
A hunch we'll find it around the forest.
Good idea.
Okay, well, I need to say before I get absolutely brutally murdered.
Snacks are done.
Aw, thank you, McLeo. Soft serve ice cream. Oh my gosh, that sounds so good. Ugh, I really want some ice cream. A new save. Yes. Okay. We are good to go. But yeah, it's like 90 8 degrees outside. It's really freaking hot. And even with the AC pumping, I could still just, ugh. Ice cream would be very, very nice. Yeah, so a lot of the time in this game is just kind of like exploration and stuff like that. If you guys want to see that, let me know. I will keep it in until somebody says they don't want to see it. At least for the first time. And then, like, next time when I'm just grinding and stuff like that, I'll for sure cut it out. But just a beautiful, peaceful game. So, okay, I believe the Hellion, yeah, it's over here somewhere. Oh. Bush, that's actually a wall. That's okay. So. And I plan on recording some more Dreamfall chapters someday. Someday soon. Not today. I didn't even record a second. Oh my god. Ah. Ew!
Mason!
How odd. I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here.
Ew, is that a
food? But now there's two more side dishes.
Ew.
What on earth is
this
thing?
Kill it with
fire. Is this the Hellion?
I would assume so, yes.
This is not the place for one such as you. Leave at once.
Creepy.
Impudent brat. I can smell the fear wafting off of you. Those tender arms trying to conceal their shivers.
Saray!
Oh, thank you, Bickley. I'm a true friend.
Aren't you a succulent treat?
Ew, don't call me a succulent treat.
What?
Did I stutter?
No, you're weird.
I'm going to eat you.
As if.
Yeah,
I can take you. Prepare to meet your doom, Hellion.
Game the freak on. Send up the charge. Of arts, what? Yeah. Equip arts. Oh, okay. Can I set it for automatic? Yeah. Okay. And then, do you have any arts? Oh yeah, yours is all good to go. Okay, cool. Let's do this.
Aren't you?
I feel like last time I struggled a
little
bit.
Be gone!
Don't do that.
Mason! He ate Mason! Is this what Hellions are capable of?
Away with you, evil being!
Or you want to take us all on at once?
I shouldn't be snacking anyway. Not when the main course is getting away.
Alicia, oh no.
Mason.
We can handle the rest.
Rip.
Gramps, that fox-looking thing. Was that really a Hellion? They can talk to us?
Yes. That's the form of a human who has become a Hellion. Corrupted, essentially.
Aww.
Humans can become Hellions?
Now, it's time you went back home and rest.
We should. Come on, let's head back. Right.
So, it begins anew.
Okay, then. Oh, look, we both leveled up. I learned a new art. And then all that stuff. Okay, not bad.
What on earth did it come here to do?
Oh, don't picture
it. How odd. I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here.
What about Alicia?
Not when the main course is getting away.
Oh, he's slowly realizing it. You got this.
Wait a minute. Was it going after her?
Oh, I guess he made himself a prickle boar bag, too. Oh, he's leaving. Gosh darn it. Okay, well, we will pick up on Saray's journey next time, and maybe after a nap, this commentary will be a little less better. Yep. That sums it up. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you in the next one, and see you then.